Let's use Google Earth to get a good look at the so-called Pulse nightclub, where 301 people were partying until 50 customers were murdered at 2 a.m. in the early hours of June the 12th. I count about a dozen parking spaces. What do you see? Let's take a moment to look at the two Florida Department of State documents where businesses are required to provide legal status of business operation. The Pulse was a fictitious name registered with the state of Florida in 2003, but the Pulse registration legally expired in 2013. Two owners are listed, Barbara and Rosario Poma. The annual business filing shows the entity name to be 1912 Orange Avenue LLC, with a principal place of business located at 5728 Major Boulevard, Suite 550, Orlando 33812. This is miles away from the nightclub at 1912 Orange Avenue. Major Boulevard is also the business address of the registered agent, Robert L. Underwood. So how is it that 1912 Orange Avenue is not listed as the principal place of business? And the mailing address is not in Florida, but in North Carolina, at 3110 Edwards Mill Road, Suite 100 in Raleigh, with a registered agent listed at the Major Boulevard, Orlando address, and with Rosario Roma as business manager at the North Carolina address. This shell game of addresses and the expiration of Pulse as a registered fictitious name is more than just curious and requires more research. Returning to the nightclub, we see about a dozen parking spaces in a building that appears no bigger than a large home and incapable of accommodating 300 people as reported by the media. It would be interesting to know what the fire marshal determined to be the maximum capacity for this building. In fact, the Orange County property appraiser reports the gross indoor area is only 4,853 square feet with a meager 11 parking spaces. The replacement value of this entire building is less than $500,000. Looking at the immediate neighborhood, we see a new Radio Shack and Wendy's across the street from this old nightclub that used to be white, but now painted eyesore black. This shooting should be enough to see this 1957 relic of a building torn down and replaced with a modern structure that meets current code. After all, the convenience of a manufactured terror attack was successfully used as an urban renewal project in Lower Manhattan on 9/11, 2001.